Electron versus NW.js versus AppJS. We will be comparing three prominent players in this space: Electron, NW.js, and AppJS. By the end of this video, you will have a clearer understanding of their features, use cases, and how they stack up against each other. Electron. Electron is an open-source framework that allows for the development of native desktop applications using web technologies like JavaScript, HTML, and CSS. It combines the Chromium rendering engine and the Node.js runtime, enabling developers to create feature-rich applications for Windows, macOS, and Linux. Features of Electron. Cross-platform. Build applications for Windows, macOS, and Linux from a single codebase. Web technologies. Utilizes JavaScript, HTML, and CSS, which are familiar to web developers. Node.js integration. Access the file system and use Node.js modules directly in your application. Extensive API. Provides a rich set of APIs for native desktop functionality, such as menus, notifications, and auto-updates. Large community. Benefit from a vast ecosystem of libraries and tools, along with community support. Code example. Here's a simple Electron application. Comparison. VS NW.js. Electron has a more modular approach, separating the main process from the renderer process, which can lead to better performance for complex applications. VS AppJS. Electron has a larger community and more frequent updates, which translates to better support and a more robust feature set. NW.js. NW.js, formerly known as Node WebKit, is another open-source framework that enables developers to create desktop applications using Chromium and Node.js. It allows you to call Node.js modules directly from the DOM and enables a smoother integration with the web. Features of NW.js. Seamless Node.js integration. Call Node.js modules from the DOM, or use them in your JavaScript files. Package management. Manage dependencies using npm or yarn, just like in a Node.js application. Chromium features. Leverage the latest web standards and browser features provided by Chromium. Customization. Modify the Chromium source code to suit your application's needs. Code example. A basic NW.js application structure. Comparison. VS Electron. NW.js has a simpler packaging system and can be more straightforward for developers familiar with traditional web development. VS AppJS. NW.js offers more flexibility in terms of Chromium customization and is generally considered to have a more active development cycle. AppJS. AppJS is a Node.js framework that aims to provide a way to build desktop applications using web technologies. It is one of the earlier frameworks that brought the concept of using HTML5 and JavaScript for desktop application development. Features of AppJS. Node.js centric. Built on top of Node.js, it allows for full access to Node.js APIs and modules. Lightweight. AppJS is designed to be lightweight and fast, with minimal overhead. Native UI components. Utilizes native UI components for a more integrated look and feel. Code example. Creating a window in AppJS. Comparison. VS Electron. AppJS is less popular and has a smaller community, which may result in less support and fewer resources. VS NW.js. AppJS focuses on a Node.js-centric approach, whereas NW.js provides a more Chromium-centric experience. Summary. Electron stands out with its extensive API and large community support, making it suitable for complex applications. NW.js provides seamless Node.js integration and flexibility in browser features, appealing to developers with web backgrounds. AppJS, while less popular, offers a lightweight and Node.js-centric approach for those who prioritize performance and a native look and feel. Until next lesson.